I have watched the social network a handful of times. Mark Zuckerberg, his partners, the invention of Facebook, and two lawsuits that Mark faces constitute the movie. I've had a complex with the higher IQ students. I've always wanted to own their style and the calm with which they walked around. The movie is so fashionably made and is so rich and smart that it makes me forget that complex and enjoy the awesomeness. Thank you to Trent Reznor and Atticus Ross for their outstanding soundtrack. The screenplay is written by Aaron Sorkin. After reading it 9 years ago, I felt like reading this brilliant screenplay for the second time. An observation I made was a screenplay is written in the present tense. Write in present tense or die. Knowledge about writing comes with the time you spend around writing and reading. Knowledge about screenwriting comes with the time you spend writing your script and reading screenplays. It is a kind of research that you perform within yourselves and the characters that you create. You should know it in and out. David Fincher deserved all the applause he received for the movie. Jesse Eisenberg is awesome as Mark. I would say he killed it. If you haven't watched the movie, you should watch the movie, for the dialogue is fantastic. The characters are fantastic. Someone said it's a movie that can cure cancer. Thank you.